the grand opening of the Regal Opry Mills 20 movie theater. It's really exciting to be standing in here again. Dave & Buster's is open, but this is, I can unfuzz it. This is all you get to see of Opry Mills. You can't actually go in the mall yet. And you can see my kids. But they've got the IMAX, and it's exciting that people are back in here. All the proceeds from tonight go to Second Harvest Food Bank. And we're glad that Nashville's coming back. Almost 2 years after the flood. Hey! Did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Say yay, Opry Mills!